team. There's a man that you will hear a lot about, that you've seen, and we've met. His name is Kimm Hannan. He's the defendant in this case. He was an investment advisor. You're going to hear that he had worked at several different places. Ameriprise, LPL, Stratos. You're going to hear from these five folks as a group that they trusted this guy and that they gave him their money because he was their investment advisor. You're going to hear that he took that money and he used it for their own purposes. That was their only duty. Their only responsibility was trust their investment advisor. There's nothing in Ohio law that says that they owe an obligation to do anything more. No one does. None of us do. But what you're going to hear is that Mr. Hannan had an obligation, not just an ethical obligation or an administrative obligation. He had a legal obligation to put their interests first. And when he lied to them and when he misrepresented facts, you're going to find that that was a securities violation.
Mr. Hannan was a financial advisor for a number of years, and he was very good at it. He did very well for himself, and he did very well for his clients. But Mr. Hannan's job had a lot of different aspects to it. And you may have had the experience too, where there's certain parts of your job that you're very good at and other parts that you're not very good at. And that was what Mr. Hannan's to learn. It's not enough for the state to show that he broke rules. The state has to show that he broke the law. Now, when you look at these statutes that the state has alleged has broken, it really comes down to a one idea, and that's the idea of fraud. Was there a fraud? Did Mr. Hannan make fraudulent statements or not give information to further this fraud to his clients? Ladies and gentlemen, we will be arguing that Mr. Hannan really believed that this was going to work. And again, you may look at this idea and you may be shaking your head and you may be saying, how could he think that? How could he think this was going to work? How could it have worked? But again, you are going to be deciding